Type 2 is expressing the ratio in simplest form. Now we have to express the ratio 15:24 in the simplest form. So let us write this down. 15/24. This can be written in the form of fraction, right? So I have written down it in the form of fraction. Now can we check the numerator and denominator? Are they having the HCF equal to 1? Or you can check, do they have any other factor common other than 1? Yes, they do have. And what is that factor? That is 3. Because this is also a factor of 3 and this is also a factor of 3. So we are going to divide both with 3. So I can write here that 15/24 will be equal to, we can divide them with the same numbers. When you divide 15 with 3, you would get 5. And when you divide 24 with 3, you get 8. Right? And now you can check the numerator and denominator. Do they have any factor common other than 1? No. So that means the final ratio or the ratio in the simplest form is 5:8 for the given ratio 15:24.